From the Journal of Dr. John H. Watson, MD.
Only one of these men is Sherlock Holmes.